Wonderful. It was the same
moment. Hey, that is your room for touching me, huh? Say, I love you. Yes, I love you too. I love you too. Did you miss me today? A little? A little? You're a lighter. You're a lighter. You made me a bunter. You made me a bunter. I love you. Who loves you?
My brother is a kid.
Oh, my baby. What'd you do today?
You want to eat your blankie?
Yum, yum. Where's daddy? Only got puppy. I love you. Mama loves you. I love you so much. I have a secret for you. You want to know a secret? I love you a lot. Are you Mama's favorite? I tell that to all of them, huh?
I think that was the great thing about
the
Adams family is that
they Did you see what he's wearing today?
He's wearing Bachman. El Bachman. Josiah. Can you turn it to the TV?
Malice and evil. Christina Ricci did such a great job in the movie.
What are you watching? You watching the girls? No girls right now. No girls. Only girl you have in your life right now is Mama.
She can do that character really well and make it accessible.
She's definitely smarter than the average kid.
Look at him there.
Pugsley, sit in the chair.
I like how Wednesday would always torture Pugsley.
Say bye, Josiah. Tune into the TV. Say bye, Josiah.
They're gone.
Trying to get
Josiah
out all the time, but in a playful way. Like, he doesn't want to kill their brother, right?
Wednesday just takes it to another level.
She stretched him into the
left. Say bye, Josiah. Then he goes trying to eat the blanket.
Why?
There he goes.
I knew that.
Say bye.
Pull the switch.